is Dogecoin a good buy right now? I think it is. Sub 10 cents. I said this on my past stream. Sub 10 cents. Yes. Even at 10 cents, it's decent. I think it's Dogecoin absolute maximum price to buy it is 16 cents. Right. And the reason I said that, right, is just because it's about getting these multiples, right? Now, let's just say I believe this PSYOP, this Mandela effect of saying that it never went to 80 cents, which is haram, it's a lie. Anyone who's back there, and we know it went to 80 cents, right? And there's so many like pleb dudes that like, and so many guys who weren't there at the time that don't look, that weren't looking at the charts and weren't there in real time, that say they're just like, I want to be right. I gotta get this fucker on something. Let me look at the math. It was actually 70 cents. Why are you lying? Like, bro, come on, stop lying. But, or I guess they don't know. They're just too ignorant to really know. Dogecoin is a good buy right now. Now, the only red flag that'll happen with this is if Elon just says, I'm just done with Doge and everything, then, that's not good for Dogecoin. That's not good for the dog coins. Dog with the hat rugged. That was nice.
Oof.
Like that.
Where, like, by what, how much? Because like last I looked at that recently, it wasn't down too bad.
I saw it earlier today that it got like bam.
Really?
It was like
It's down 10% in the last 24 hours. Oh yeah, you're right. Yeah, it's gone down pretty good. I think it went from like it came down a bit, so.
The main guy running it, he deactivated his Twitter. So that was like, not a good sign. Yeah. So Dogecoin a good buy right now? Yes, it is. It's under 10 cents. So it's like, if it can go to it, because like the worst case on Doge this cycle, it goes to a dollar. So if you're buying it at 8 cents, let's do the math here, right? That means it can do a 12.5x. Locked in. That's nice. Well, Miguel, it went to 75 cents. Well, we know it can go a little higher than that. So you're saying it only a meme coin will only limp dick a 2x? So actually, you're saying my number's even low, actually. Okay, let's do $1.50. $1.50, right? Divided by 8 cents. Let's look. 18.75x. So let's call it. It'll probably go 20 banger. So is Doge still a 20 banger? Yes. When will it give me this money? Really deep in 24, 25. So you're buying like Doge for a lot. Like people, Doge just kind of sleeps. It does it pump a little bit, and it's almost like a Cardano like effect. Very, and then when you blink back, you look back, you're like, this is 40 cents already. What the heck?
Yeah, because any of the long term crypto players, what they'll do is they'll buy a little bit just to have some, or they'll keep some from the last cycle, and then they're like, oh, later and later it gets in the cycle. Doge hasn't pumped crazy yet. Oh, look at that. The guaranteed one hasn't pumped crazy yet. And you know, it's like who's going to jump first kind of thing. And then once people start doing it, like, yeah, it goes real hot.